Three laborers were killed and four others seriously injured in a powerful IED blast in the capital of Manipur in Imphal today. The laborers, all non-Manipuris, had gathered 40 in the Koyathong area, which is about 1 kilometer away from Imphal city, when the IED exploded around 5 in the morning. My colleague Sunzu is on the phone line with me now and joins us for more details. Sunzu, what more do you have? Where have the injured been taken? What sorts of injuries do they have?
Yes, the blast took place at 5:50 in the morning today, and it happened just in front of a mobile tea stall and near a bus stand. And three have died and four injured. Those injured received minor splinter injuries, including there was one injury caused to one bus conductor from Nagaland. But they seem to be normal. Actually, one died on the spot and one died on the way to the hospital and another died in the hospital. And those injured are being treated at the Regional Institute of Medical Sciences in Imphal. Actually, right now we are all waiting for the Deputy CM, who is the Home Minister of this state, to visit the hospital and to pay his condolence to the injured and those killed in the blast.
Right. Sunzu, very, very quickly and very briefly, is there anything the police are saying so far on the nature of the blast and the people who have died in it?
Yes, actually 5 days ago there was a similar blast which was a remote control triggered IED blast, and police has actually after the blast have arrested one URF, United Revolutionary Front, Qadar, who is supposed to be behind that blast. Actually, today's blast seems to be similar to that blast, and this group actually was in peace agreement with the government, but they had blamed the government of dishonoring the memorandum of understanding, and they have decamped their peace from their peace designation camp. So it is actually
right.
That's the angle that we can look into.
Right. All right, Sunzu, we'll come back to you for more details. But for now, let's listen in to one of the accounts from an eyewitness.
वो जो गोलाई गोलाई के सामने ना खोया थू मैं वो खोया थू मैं एक चाय वाला वो केतली लेकर बैठता है वहाँ पे अब उसी जगह में वो रखा हुआ था और वहाँ पर सारे भैया जो हैं वहाँ पर बैठकर चाय पी रहे थे वहीं से वो बॉम्ब विस्फोट हो गया
उसमें कितना कितना घायल हुआ और कितना
अब कितना घायल हुआ तो हम नहीं जानता है लेकिन हमारा आदमी दो चार आदमी है उसको घायल हुआ है एक दो आदमी मर गया भी है